Hello, how are you guys? In this video, I will teach you how to play Battlefield 3 Reality Mod. But disclaimer, this is apparently under beta, but you can start playing this game right now. And of course, the first step is make sure you have a legal copy of the game. And the crap and hack version copies of the game are not allowed because it asks for proofs and license that you brought this game. Yes, especially with EA, because the client we will use is connected to EA games. Then next is go to the website bf3realitymod.com and create your own account. And the next step is when the game is already installed, then just go to the second step and download the Venice Unleashed client and install it. Then after you install, open the client, then log in to the account that you created from the website. Just remember your account and create a soldier once or more than one, depending on what you want. You just face on limit. You should be on the Discord from the things and steps to be taken to play to be connected with other players, developers, admins, and stuff. You can ask questions of them, you can report bugs or anything that you can help for the server. Then you can buy Battlefield 3 on Steam, especially on EA Store and other legal game stores around the internet. So what are you waiting for? Just play. Let's go.
Because I have only one round.
Gonna be
a little bit.
JC, where you at, JC?
No, straight up, guys, straight up.